And we're back for some more Impulse Plays Back Me, so I assume we turn this. Okay, I guess we don't. Okay, I'm just gonna go run through the fire. Get out of my way. No zombie. Any bad people in here? And there is a drink. The shark hit you. Okay. Just gonna take out these barnacles. Any more? Yep. Barnacles are dealt with. Oh no, there's one over there. Okay, barnacles are dealt with. Just avoid whatever that was. And go. Does it respond to sound? Is it still under there? I don't know. Oh, thank God. I'll take anything that gets me further away from it. Hello.
Did you see it?
I did.
They claim it was hauled from the Challenger Deep, but I'm positive that beast hasn't swam in terrestrial waters until a week ago. There is a tranquilizer gun in the shark cage, but I'm not sure it would work on this particular species. You're more than welcome to try your hand.
Wait, did you say a week ago? Resonance Cascade only happened, like, today, didn't it? Although we did get the specimen beforehand. So maybe Black Mesa saw what this thing was and was like, oh no. Saw what this thing was and then was like, oh yeah, we want more of this. Right. Time to make my way into the thing. Easy. I think this is what I want. It does not look like a tranquilizer, it does however look like a crossbow. Nice. Let me out. No. Oh god no. This is not letting me out. This is the opposite of letting me out. Oh dear. Oh dear. Am I actually stuck on the grate? I don't want to be stuck on the grate. Did I kill it? I killed it. Let me go. Nope. I'm not dying of oxygen deprivation. How do I... Can I shock myself out? Maybe just switching from things. Well, I think I've encountered a bug. Yeah, I can't move and I can't die. I had to kill this thing though. Ugh. Wait, that's upside down. I thought that was its eye. Alright, time to reload. And now we're back. Alright, I don't know what I did in the first place, but I'm just not gonna move. There we go. Now I'm taking oxygen damage. Oh god, I'm immediately taking oxygen damage. Where are you? Where are you? No, ow. Bad touch. Bad touch. Did I get you? I got you. Why was I immediately suffocated? I did somewhat, you know, feel it's coming. Alright, let me up, let me up, let me up. That was not letting me up. Yep. Anything? Please. No. Oh god damn it. Barnacle, you're my friend. No, that's not true. Barnacles are never and no one's friends. Okay, how do I leave? Or Or maybe there's a thing I need in here to do. Yeah. Of course there is. Alright, take a breath. Now take a breath, not a barrel. Back under we go. Please tell me there's not more of them at the very least. It's down here, nothing. Alright, what's up here? Also nothing. Oh, there is a door. There's a door and I'm out of water. This is actually going reasonably well. And thankfully they have my tranquilizer dart ammo for a weapon that they didn't need or have ever used at this point. What's in this door? Oh, it's the shortcut. Great. There's a one-shot, one-kill on the barnacles, though. I'll certainly take... Loading screen. I'll certainly take that. Oh, this is barnacle heaven, this room. No, I opened the door. Thank you. Did I get both of them? Nice! Did I get both of them, or is that one, like... That one's still alive. There we go. They're not dead until they apparently spit out their own intestines. Ugh. You're still alive. Hey, shotgun shells. Oh, no! What did I do? I just want shotgun shells. Thank you. Where is this? Or is there another thing? Which means this is probably collapsed when I jump on it. I didn't even jump on it and something collapsed. Looks like there's a way up here? Maybe not. Okay. Jump! It didn't collapse. That's a first. This collapsed. No. No Vortigans. Although I do finally have a scoped weapon. It's always a plus, and one that works underwater. I don't see any more ghouligoos. Alright. What are we doing? Jump in here. Down. Surprisingly resilient. I think that's because I'm technically hitting. There we go. What's in here? Oh, it's just a way up. There is one. It tastes blood in the water. I think I killed it. Where's its body? There we go. I did in fact kill it. Okay. Where do we go? Not down that way. Over here? I feel like this is an important room to be in. No? Oh, don't tell me I have to go right down to the bomb. With so little health, I'll die. There's a generator room over there. Open. Open. Nope. Alright. I go down and back up. Down, 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 down. Nope. Ah, oh god. There was another one. Now we know. Now we know. Okay. So there are several around here. Let's take the time to deal with them then. Where's the first one? Oh god. Okay. You're gone. Oh god. Oh. And we're back. I took the first one out, but the second one got me. God, it's hard to see them. The light does nothing. Whoa, Jesus! No, No. Thank you. Time to leave. Oh boy. I'm gonna provoke the other one into coming out. Please. No. Oh, I don't like water levels. Don't like water levels in anything, especially when I'm low health. Oh boy. Okay, alright, let's try going back down there. I know there's one more. If I just go out into the middle, it will find me. This I am sure. Please don't do it when I'm taking a breath though. There you are. I don't know if I hit you. Can you take a breath? Whoa, God! Still alive. Did I get you? I got you. Ha! Freeman 1, Alien 0. Please, don't be three of you. Nope, can't go that way. Maybe I should quick save. Maybe that would be the correct thing to do. I think that's F5. I think I quick saved. Who knows? Right, down we go. Can't go that way. Can I go here? Back up. No. We're at such little health. No. Okay. What do I do? Oh, there's a gate through. Electrical cable. Maybe I'll survive this. And a one. And a two. And hold on, quick save. I think quick save. Let's find out. I'll look a right fall if it's not F5. Quick save, F6. Right fall, I would have looked. Oh, dead. It was not that way. We have to follow the cables. Oh, I don't know what to do. And a one, and a two, and a... Well, wait, there's a hole there. I'm an idiot. I'm an even bigger idiot. I need to get a proper head of steam for this one, though. Success. Let me up. Nope. Okay, fine. Please don't be any more. Yeah, I think we're approaching land. We're approaching land. Problem solved. Oh, it's a bull screen. No. Good. I'm starting to light this crossbow. No. Good. I don't really think it's tranquilizing them as much as it is just impaling them at speed. I still love this effect. Little paint spitters. Maybe I should conserve the ammo on this thing. Alternatively, maybe not. What does this do? It did something. Those are not worth it. They're never worth it. This didn't work. Oh no! Keep moving. Wait, what was this? Roll with ammo. And ammo. And a health kit. There we go. Feel a little bit better now. And more ammo. So I guess I don't go this way, that's just a shortcut. What is this? Oh, don't tell me I have to jump this from one to the other before avoiding getting squished. Okay. Here. Go away. Health. No. I'm on to you. No. Let me get the health first. Ah, I'm 100. That's at least a start. No. This is a bad room. I'm ready. Ready, Peter. Oh god, no. How did you not activate the... Well, I'm back down to 36. Good job, me. HEV. Open the door. Open the door. Open the door.
Gordon Freeman, it is you, isn't it?
Yep.
The science team has been tracking your progress with the Black Mesa security system.
Okay.
Unfortunately, so has the military.
All right.
That suit of yours is full of tracking devices.
Yep.
Still, it's better than going naked in this place. It's cold in there, so you'll have to hurry. It could sap your suit power in a matter of moments.
I've been in a freezer.
If you're bent on reaching the Lambda complex, then you'll want to keep to the older industrial areas where the security system is full of holes. It's worked for me, so far.
Well, that explains how the military's been finding me, but how is the aliens been finding? Oh, that's very cold. Yeah, well, alright, I guess I'm going to the Lambda complex. No, go away. No, go away. No, go away. Into the vent. Into the happy vent. To freedom I go. But first, to reload. The two ways? No. Loading screen. Alright, that's hot water in it. I am an astute detective, if nothing else. Okay. Seems quite a nice place. Nothing's on fire, there are no aliens, nothing's tried to kill me yet. What is the worst? Well, I had to ask, didn't I? I'm reloading. Dare you dodge? Come on. There we go. Anyone else? Let's go between shotgun and crossbow, I think. Close range, long range. Close range. Long range. The system worked out pretty well. And an elevator. I don't see daylight, but an elevator nonetheless. This way.
Freeman, right?
Almost shot you.
I got a message for you.
Yep.
Make sure you don't.
Make sure I don't what? Barney? I will avenge you, Barney. Just as I will avenge all of Black Mesa. Were those flippy ninjas? Got one of them. Ow, 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 I'm trying to aim. Thank you. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh. Thank you. I think I got them. I was not prepared for fighting flippy ninjas today. Oh, I see you. I missed you. Close range. Oh, nice. Slightly cooler gun. I'm sure that'll go over. Ow, ow, ow. I'm trying to climb a ladder. I'm trying to climb a ladder. Vital signs, not allowed to shoot me. Is that a helicopter? Seek medical attention. Yeah, I know to seek medical attention. I've always been seeking medical attention. I see you. Don't know where you went. I do see you. I see you.
I got a message for you.
Yep. Yep.
Make sure you don't.
Yep. I thought I saved your life, but evidently not. shooting stopped. Don't think I got her there. No. God, it's hard to see them. I know that's kind of the point, but... Nope. Just going to avoid all of you. That's how I'll do. Come on, where are you? I'm pretty sure I got a headshot on that one. That one's not getting up. Or if they are, I have bigger problems. Hear them, but they are ninjas. I see you. No, just getting kicked up my own cover. I need to reload. Did they get you? Nope. Where's that jumping animation? It's a literal jumping bean. Me. I only have so much health. I don't want to spend it all. New gun. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. At least the bullets don't do as much damage. I'm leaving. What does this button do? Oh, shuts the door. Nice. They can't follow me now. I suppose they could follow me. What's in the back of this? Nothing. Other than a safe hiding spot, I guess. Okay. Where are they? Are there any supplies in here? There are.
Get 'em.
Wait, no. Oh god. I didn't die.
Nice hit. That's the guy? Yeah. We got him. Alright, come on, give me a hand here.
What are they doing to me?
Jesus, this guy is heavy.
It's the soup. It's the soup.
Where are we taking this Freeman guy? Topside. Questioning.
What the hell for? We got him. Why not just kill him now?
And if they find the body?
What body?
Oh, no. This is a bad day. Well, I'm alive. That's always a start. Oh, dear. Oh, no. Climbing, climbing, climbing. Wait, what body? Let's put him in a trash compactor. Pretty sure they'd notice the fact there's a lot more blood in the trash compactor than there used to be. Jesus. Oh, the door was over there. Actually, bring me back this way. That'll work. What was this, the opposer? No, we can't kill Freeman. He's a nice man. They took all my guns. They took my new crossbow. Now I've just got a shitty crowbar! Oh. Yeah, video evidence is probably a no. Alright. Begin the adventures of Freeman and Crowbar again. And I shall see you guys in the next episode, or part. Thank you for watching.